Today in this video, we'll be guiding you on how to fix issue if you are seeing notification like unknown part or imported battery on your iPhone. You might also see a message that says unable to verify this iPhone or battery health information not available for this battery. If you've been trying to check your battery health on your iPhone and encounter these notifications, well, today we'll go through the steps on how to resolve it. So let's get started. First, open the settings app on your iPhone, scroll down and tap general, and then choose software update. Make sure your iOS is up to date, and if there's any update, go ahead and install the latest version. After updating, restart your iPhone. To do this, press the volume up button, then the volume down button, and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. Once you see the Apple logo, release the button and wait for your iPhone to restart. After your device restarts, unlock it and open the settings app again, and tap on battery. Then select battery health and charging. You should now be able to see the battery health and maximum capacity, and the previous notification should no longer be there. And that's how you can fix unknown part and battery issue messages on your iPhone. Thank you for watching. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more.